Good morning, sailors. Well, good morning, because it is morning here. I posted a video that showed the last sail voyage of my old Precision 18 Matilda. The boat was excellent. The boat was fantastic. I am sold on Precision boats, sailboats. The fact is that after my last sail, when I was retrieving the boat from the water, the mast of the boat hit power lines and the boat caught on fire. Unfortunately, the extent of the damage was too much. Fortunately, I had insurance, and the insurance came over, looked at the boat, and declared the boat total. I recovered my financial losses with the insurance, and on to the search for another Precision sailboat. I was lucky, and I found another Precision sailboat, 18-footer, which is what I used to have, and in the state of Florida. And I went over, looked at it, and I purchased it. So today I'm going on for the first sail on the new Precision 18 boat. And here it is. This is the new boat, Precision 18. Nice trailer, roller furling, we're starting our first sail on the new boat. The water is a little bit choppy and I'm not sure about the proper adjustment of all the rigging and the sails and so on. So I've got the jib partially open. The mainsail needs to be a little bit better adjusted. So this being the shakedown cruise, that's fine for all of this. That's the purpose of a shakedown cruise, so you can get everything adjusted properly. Doing good, doing good.
When I started my sail today, the water was kind of choppy. But right as I was getting ready to pull the boat out of the water, the wind died and the water is now glossy. Very, very calm and quiet. This guy's stuck in the same place for the last 10 minutes, not going anywhere fast. Well, until next time.